Long look in from Pearson. Now he has his sign. Checks Bickerton at second. Now comes in. Halen swings and lines that one out into center field. And that one's going to get over the head of Potter. Bickerton will score easily from second. Halen running into second. He makes the turn. He's going for three. Relay comes in. The throw to third will not be in time. Halen Otte with an RBI triple and extends the lead to make it 4-2.
And that's sort of the damage that the Blues are able of doing.